We're fast approaching the end of another very, very good Starset album. Which isn't a shock, because again, I've loved, you know, the first four, or first three. And with the special releases, of course, thrown in there. And I've really liked Horizons. It's a broad mix of genres, which I've really enjoyed. Again, Starset's masters of this. Now, for those of you who might be, you know, popping into this being like, who's Starset? Welcome. Let me give you a first introduction to a very good group that not enough people, well, a lot more people are talking about them. I mean, they got a huge following, but not pretty much by, you know, I looked at my life first and I'm like, no one I know listens to Starset. Okay, to be fair though, as I've said, most of the music that I listen to, my friends and peers and acquaintances just don't. No matter how hard I try, I'm like, hey, there's a good group out there. You can kind of break away from the mainstream genre a bit and go more experimental. And, you know, maybe like me, you'll find that there's a higher degree of fulfillment. You know, for me, as somebody who's personally, specifically when it comes to the music industry, I'm very divorced from mainstream music culture. I just haven't liked it too much. I tend to prefer the more alternative, but the groups that are not as well established or known in terms of being in the overall Hollywood space. Because you oftentimes find a higher degree of liberation, experimentation in terms of the art and the creativity. There are more open doors. And with Starset, I've just been impressed every single album. I've loved these guys so much. And again, you know, for me, as somebody, I don't tend to cover music as much on this channel. I'm going to. Thanks to Starset, they've kind of opened the door for me to want to do this more. And again, for me, you know, even just with my background, music is a first love, even more so than other facets to the entertainment industry that I cover, especially the visual ones, notably movies and films and television shows. Those are the type, video games, or maybe other facets as well, to different capacities. That's the type of entertainment that I tend to cover, but in the majority of this channel. So I haven't covered music as much, but music has been a defining part of my life for many years. And Starset is included in that, because I just love this group. And I've listened to all their albums consistently the day of release, and I've just really enjoyed them. This is the first time I'm covering their album, you know, the whole way through. So I've really enjoyed the ride. You know, I got, as I said in the first video, looking at, Otherworldly, in terms of the tracks that we hadn't heard yet, but released as singles, I got a comment on one video a while back. From a viewer, I think it's on my Where the Skies End reaction, which was one of the tracks from the previous album, the music video for it, I should specify. And there's a comment from, to give credit here, BandyGustin103, who had asked if I was going to cover the entirety of the album. Unfortunately, due to a couple factors that explained that video, I couldn't at that moment. It just didn't work out. But, you know, I did kind of regret that I didn't get wasn't able to cover it the full way in terms of my initial reactions or get those videos published. So I'm giving you that opportunity today, and I've really, again, like I said, I've loved Horizons. It's a fun day for me. Fun evening. So, we're going to go ahead and listen. We're going to make our way through to the last two tracks. We're almost at the end. Which one are we doing now? Track 14, Tunnel Vision. Ooh, like Tunnel Vision, fast to the end. All right, we're going to go ahead and watch and listen to this first, and I'll talk about more of my condensed review set of Falls Watch the Video together. For you guys, you're more so listening. For me, I'm watching the videos as they were released on the Starset official YouTube channel, which not only have the tracks featured, but as well as the lyrics and the overall special logos that they bring onto each individual track. All right. Let's give Tunnel Vision a try. Although, where is the track? I can't find it. There it is. Okay, I'm like, is it here? Let's see. All right, without further ado, here we go. Let me get it rolling. Okay. Blind. Ooh. You wouldn't see what's real if it hit your eyes. Nice. I love that the strings are carrying the track more here, guiding it. Ooh. Beautiful. This is more unexpected in terms of direction where the track goes. I like that. Yeah, here's the drum kicking in. The progression. Oh, percussion, that's what I meant to say. Ooh, sort of carries like, telekinetic. That was really cool, though, that last part. Wow, quite literally, I think this is the most on point visual for they've hit for like tunnel vision. It looks like you're going down a, like a tunnel, like you're driving down. Braggadocio, I've never heard that word. Like, let's go with the extra creative, the words that people don't often, like, quick, open the dictionary. Could have been a thesaurus, too, for all I know. I love hearing the strings here. I've been saying this a couple of tracks as well. It's going to be a killer to watch this album. See? It's going to be a killer to watch this album in terms of strings specifically and a live demonstration. Bit of a deviation. That's cool. I love how the subtlety, like the rapid beat, you can kind of hear in the background. Getting a little harder. We're getting to the end of the song, so. The kick into gear. Oh, whoo, beautiful. Especially that quick wind down. Great. Okay. Interlude. Oh, it's soft. You can kind of hear it. We're growing a bit. Like, is there one? Is it just playing the logo a bit? And keep in mind, this is leaning into Infected. There's a similarity there. Well, it's a bit different. Little more intense than Infected. Or at least the opening. That was interesting. That is a very pretty song. Very on point image, as I said. It looks like a tunnel. And definitely, you know, as I said, for a group it's very... And maybe this is in part, I haven't thought about this or made the consideration yet, but, you know, obviously 14 tracks in, there's been a lot of material. Now it's like we're more so grounding the song, right? You know, Starset, part of the reason I started covering them very early on is not just because I love them so much, I want to talk more about them, but because they're an interesting blend between, like, the sci-fi and music space. So not only are they notably, you know, first and foremost a music group, but in terms of especially some of their music videos as well, there really is like a cinematic feeling to them. They're very interesting and very different in that way from many of the groups that I'm accustomed to and that you can find on my playlist. But this is very interesting for a group that is very out there in a lot of their analogies and really does emphasize like a space perspective, especially in some of their past songs we listened to, in fact, on this album. Otherworldly and like Dreamcatcher or Symbiotic, just as a couple examples. This is a very grounded song, especially with the specific like images that they bring up and the physical elements to it. For example, like in the chorus, can you feel the heat come from a gun? It's a very realistic concept. Even the measurements, like 10 kiloton, even some of the writing and the metaphors and the sayings, like it's just a dog and pony show. I've never heard, though, you're full of braggadocio, or braggadocio? I've never heard that word before. So in terms of, you know, his stars, it's like, well, we are a very original group. Let's open that dictionary. it's cute. Anyway, But it's interesting. But again, it's very realistic in some of its aspects. But it's like very pointed and negative and focused, like something being like, again, the analogy where he says, like, now you're narrowing your logic. It's blurry and kind of toxic. I, again, don't know what braggadocio means. But then he says later, it makes the analogy to a, well, there's a lot of actually analogies to a spider's web. Like, you took me for a fly and fancied yourself a spider in a web of little lies. What a nice surprise. When the curtains pull back, you can see the whole trap inside, and now the emperor's got no clothes. Again, very realistic in terms of the imagery and, again, stuff that we have on Earth. So maybe we're taking, it's not just the fact that we're grounding the song. Maybe it's literally we're taking the narrative of Starset and the Starset Society as the lore's established and bringing it back from a celestial point down back to Earth. Anyway, maybe. We're getting to the end of the album, so that kind of makes sense. What are your guys' thoughts? Well, actually, yeah. In retrospect, because Infected is the next track, and Infected is very dismal in terms of its portrayal of, like, a dystopian world, which would fit with at least the New West as they're established. But Space is very hopeful and very optimistic, as the last couple tracks were. So again, there's a stark dichotomy. Maybe that is meant to mirror, not just like we're going back to the end of the album, but again, just to kind of place us back into reality. It's an interesting mechanism. Tell you, I love this group. What are your guys' thoughts with Tunnel Vision? Let me know down below. Don't forget all the good stuff. Like, subscribe, and the share, and hit that bell until we get to watch the last track from Starset. I can't believe we're almost at the end of the album. It's been, again, like I said, I've loved Horizons. But make sure you hit that bell, because I've been covering this the whole way through, and you can't miss that next track, that last one, as we, of course, that'll be, I'm sure, well, it's called Something Wicked. I'm like, that negative tease? Are we, you know, this is like, it's sort of a cliffhanger for, you know, later on, where, hey, there's gonna be more Starset material down the road, which, of course, I will cover. I will see you guys at a point, I get that last track up. Hopefully, I'm getting these all in the same day. But until we get to that point, thanks for watching this video. I love you guys. Don't let us know your fellow man. God bless, and peace.